Halperin Hotel. Not an auspicious vibe. Maybe there's some grunts holed up inside.
Thank you.
Someone didn't want anybody or anything to get out. Shit is how I'd describe the outlook so far. Someone alive? Sounds like a radio.
Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 4. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our Platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive access. Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are...
need that radio. Who the... How does she know I'm here? Whatever. I need that radio, and this major will let me in, or else. I'm coming for you, Major J.S. Booker. Lovely holiday ambiance they got in here. Juju. This was an evac center, but this looks like something else. Heavy-duty pump. They were pumping something straight down the drain. Caustic X? Industrial alkali in industrial quantities.
Fuck! They were dissolving people! And when the pool got too full of meat slurry, they just pumped it into the sewer system?
Hey! If you're still looking for your lover boys in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
Someone had to do something unspeakable. And it was your watch, so you did your duty. Heads up, Jay. Room 307. Major, I'm coming up there and we are gonna share a bottle. Probably a set of service stairs at the back of the hotel. Hold on, she ain't talking to me. She's talking to somebody else. Fire in the hole! Stairs. That's a start. The 200s. Next floor should be the 3s.
Hey! Hey, you big rhino! Still waiting! 307! Let's finish this!
Someone's still burning things down.
You killed my men. I'll make you pay for everyone. Should put you in the pool with your crew.
Too dangerous. Unless I can cut the power. Power lever for the whole floor. Fuck it. Go outside, take a break. Come back when I can be arsed. Lovely. Third floor, kitchenware and haberdashery. Going up. These tremors, the quakes, the sinkholes, it's all centered on this hotel. Smash my way through. As shitty as you could be, I still loved you, LA. Fuck. Time is running out for Major B. Locked. Fuck. Come on, Jay. Think around the problem. There you go. Just crawl through a claustrophobic death duct. Right, let's reappraise the situation. Something big just fucked up Booker. 307. Best foot forward. Holy fuck. Oh, I'm sorry, Major. You held the line. I respect that. But I have to take your key. Gotta move. Back to the ballroom and hope that thing doesn't get a scent of me. Music. Power cable's torn. Lateral thinking. Here we go. Come in, fella.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
Hello. I'm Jacob, hotel in Bel Air, trying to reach the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in LA. I was anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Quite the fucking opposite, mate. A mutton brain chewed on me, but I got better.
You got be- Oh my God.
Worth something, right? Mum always said I was special.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
That's lovely. I've just got to put you on hold.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me?
Boy, calm down! Steady! Hey! I never thought I'm okay! Bury the bride. Hello? Hello? Dr. Reed?
You there? Thank God! What happened?
We can swap stories later. Listen, I'll be bringing a group of us. I'll be in touch.
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Glad you agree. Okay, I've got a bounce. Later, Doc. Right. Back to Miss Jones. They chloroformed them, then dumped them in a pool of caustic X. Those poor bastards were dissolved alive. If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive. Here we are again. Emma's gonna be ecstatic. The entourage will follow and we can all toddle our way to Santa Monica like a Von Trapp homage. Hello, another plucky survivor.